elsewhere, scared away by reports and rumors of oil.
Holiday weekend will do little to help.
And CBS News correspondent.